Hello?
Please help us. We're near Shark Bay. The engine stopped working.
Miss, are you there?
Nothing.
Is someone in trouble?
There are people on a yacht near Shark Bay and their engine broke down.
Locate them with a telescope and I'll then calculate the coordinates.
Storm is rolling in.
I better hurry.
Thank you.
Here, the coordinates are done. We can't leave the command center empty, so I'll be right here by the radio if you need me.
no one was injured.
Please open the door. This side is stuck. Here's the code. Oh, the smoke.
Wake her up before another explosion blows us to smithereens! I have to wake her up. I have to wake her up.
Thank you for saving me. I thought I wouldn't make it. My name is Elena Gore.
Please, there's two more people on the yacht. My sister Veronica and her boyfriend Mark. Save them, please. They're on the lower deck.
Come on. I'll take you to my boat. You'll be safe there. Follow me.
Help me! Please! Help! No! Oh no! Please! No!
It must be Mark.
Thank you.
Help me! Please! Help! No! Oh no! Please! No!
I knew sharks would be a problem!
Thank you. Thank you for saving my life. Are the girls okay?
Elena is safe, but I can't find Veronica.
The last time I saw her, she was sitting on the railings. You think she's fallen into the water? It can't be. There are sharks in these waters. She would have known not to risk her life like that.
Perhaps she washed up on a beach nearby.
Let me take you to my boat, and we'll see what we can do. Let me take you to my boat, and we'll see what we can do. Managed to get these two off the yacht after the engine exploded, but there's another one, Veronica, whom I can't find. I think she fell into the water.
Let's hope sharks didn't get to her. They can be.
Watch out!
There you are.
I was worried that you hit your head on a rock. Climb up the net, and hurry! I can see sharks in the water.
Sharks! I have to get out of the water!
Thank you.
Here,
I'll help you.
Look out!
We're all safe now. Still, what about that Veronica girl? Wonder what happened to her.
She'll turn up somewhere eventually.